Tell you something, you tell me something, Mr. Hotshot Button.
Like what?
Like what? Like what killed that fish? I can't eat that, but am I a seagull?
So you're on 2nd Avenue, eating in Cohen's Delicatessen. Is that right?
No, I'm on 2nd Avenue, not eating in Cohen's Delicatessen. A, that fish tastes like wool, and B, I don't got a fork. Look at this, half a cup of coffee they give me.
What's your name?
Julius Cassander, and I'm sitting here at this filthy restaurant, probably being poisoned to death. He was cleaning in my shtetl in Russia after that Cossacks go through. Hey, the Cossacks with their machine and the horses, but a mess they made for my living room. Beta! Beta! There's a schmutz in my water glass.
How old are you, James?
I'm 90 years young. I've been in this country 80 years. The second I got off the boat, I had heartburn! Beta!
Are you comfortable now, Julius?
I make a good living.
Julius, let me ask you one more thing.
No more asking. No more asking. I'm gonna take a little nap. You make me up in time for the rifleman.
Don't you mean nothing about this?
Oh, why would I want to? Do you know what this could mean? Books, papers, lectures, the Merv Griffin Show?
Doctor, we have to at least try to bring it back.
Yes, yes. I know that. I am a doctor, for God's sakes. I did have to take that ridiculous oath.
Julius, I'm going to clap my hands. Now, when I clap my hands, you will no longer be Julius Cassendorf on 2nd Avenue. You will be Jody Dallas back in my office.